Kalamazoo. It's Friday night. All the way from the windy city of Chicago. It's your boy, DJ Z.
This is the all-new Club 107 on your number one hit music station. Y107.
Radio.
You can feel it in your blood.
Y107 is KTXY, Jefferson City.
Y107, your number one hit music station. It's 9 o'clock, and you know what that means. That means it's time to change things a little bit for you. DJ Z in the house tonight. What's up, man?
What's going on? I'm going to use my new toilet. Let's see if this works.
DJ Z.
Oh, that's so cool.
You got a new
DJ.
Oh, come on, man.
All right, sorry.
Oh, man. I tell you what. We're gonna do all your requests tonight. 9 o'clock all the way up until midnight when we're out of here. We'll continue Club 107, of course, all the way until 2 in the morning. So get those requests in. Think of some creative stuff, man. You can do pretty much any type of mixes.
That's right.
You're just kind of...
I'm your servant for the night.
Y107.
Look at...
See, dude, I'm on it.
441-Y107-893-Y107. No other radio station in Missouri doing what we do. And it's, of course, brought to you by the Cottages of Columbia. So definitely check that out. It's only college-gated community, too, man.
And we'll get into
you
the whole...
gated
community is a way to go. Little teaser for later on.
So I guess kids are still in school, man. What school do you go to?
Lang
Middle School?
Yeah.
Wait, and they give you homework, and then there's 2 days left. You know, teachers give up. They're not really grading it.
Well, we had homework, the other day.
Right, but they're not really grading it. I remember when I was 14, I actually helped the teacher because I was that teacher's pet. And she's like, don't worry, I'm not grading it. Oh, I'll just put a check mark by it, and we'll return it to the kids. The grades are already submitted. Oh, you don't need to worry about it.
That sucks.
Yeah, there's a little hint from DJ.
You were the teacher's pet?
Yeah. You know why? Here's the reason. I had supposedly major ADD, and that was
really
who would have thought. And that was the way of the teacher keeping me busy because I was the kid who always went to go get the TV on the cart. You know what I mean?
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh my God.
Or if I had to send a note to another teacher, I would be that guy because I gotta get up from my seat every 20 minutes.
See, that does not surprise me. I mean, you are a teacher's pet, really.
Not anymore. I mean, I don't, big lecture halls, I'm not really.
All right, well, that's a bad word. We'll strike that from the record because, frankly, let's not talk about school. Let's talk about having a good time. 30 minutes
of commercial free. Summertime.
Oh, well, this beat sounds really familiar. I don't know what this is.